Okay. Good. Wait a minute till everybody can come back. Em is already here, Ferd is also here. And A. One, two, three, four. What Celine? Okay. Now we are six. Where's boat? Okay, we just go on. We just go on. Okay, good. So we have there, Nicholas told the truth all the time is false because he's been first lying. Mom thinks Nicholas is brave for telling the truth. What do you think? Is it true or is it false?
False.
False, correct. He's not brave. Okay. And the last one. Nicholas and Sam played soccer again after school. It's true, correct. Very good. Okay. So we have here the broken window again. Complete the sentence. Yes.
Wait a minute, please.
Yes, yes, no problem.
Thank you. Okay, I'm finished.
Okay, okay. So, wait, I come. Here we go. Okay. So, Adam and his mom were in the
kitchen.
Kitchen, correct. Very good. Just a moment. Here we go. In the kitchen, okay. 28. I must just move a little bit because I recheck with the book always. Okay, now, okay. The soccer ball broke the window of the school. The school is all, but what rooms has the school? So it says there, classroom. It says there, classroom. So broke the window of the classroom of the school. Is both correct? Sam had to sit outside the teacher's what? Where had Sam sit? Because Sam had to go inside and he had to sit where? Outside the office. Can you remember that? Okay. After school, Nicholas and Sam played soccer in the where? Where did they play soccer? Can you remember that?
Not playground. The park.
Correct. Park. Okay. So I can remember. Park. Park. Third, you can be a good policeman. You can remember everything. Okay. So we have there. After school, Nicholas and Sam played soccer in the park. Correct. Very good. What happened with my mouse? I think I need a new mouse. Now, okay. So ask and answer the question with a partner. What would you do if you broke a window? What would you do? Okay. I have to first know this was the wrong color. What would you do if you broke a window? What would you do, Em? Oh, Boyon is here too. I just see Boyon now. About A. A, are you there?
Yeah.
What would you do if you break a window? What would you do if you have broken a window? What would you do?
I don't know.
I don't know. Did you ever break a window before?
No.
So you have never broken a window. Okay. Did anyone ever break a window before? Nobody? Okay. So what could be answer when we say, okay, what would you do if you broke a window? So there are many, many possibilities what you do. Somebody maybe run away, do like nothing happened, or somebody would go there and say, sorry, I broke the window, something like that. Okay. How about third? Have you ever done something courageous?
No.
No. What could be courageous? What could be courageous? If you do something, what could be courageous? So for courageous, you have to be certain brave to do something like rescue someone or do something in the way, okay? And here's something nice. Why does it help to talk about problems with parents? This is something, I think, a very important topic, because you all now in an age, you not really like to talk with the parents about problems. So you like to talk more with friends about problems. How about you? How do you feel, Fred? With who do you like talk about a problem, with your friend but with your parents?
Right.
See? How about you, Fred? Ah.
I said Fred.
No, sorry, I say the wrong name. How about you, Poto?
Friend.
What makes it okay? I'm curious. Okay, it's long time ago. I've been also 12 years old, but I cannot remember. Okay, I can remember I never spoke with my dad about problems. I never spoke. Also not when I was younger, because I was 2 years old where my mom went out. So sometime Life is very interesting. Same as example, my dad was a single dad and I am a single dad too. So Celine, my daughter, my youngest daughter was 1.5 years old, what mom, she went out. And I was 2 years old, what my mom, she went out and never come back. And my father raised me up. And I don't have a good relationship with my father as I was young. What I became older, about 25, 30, my father and me were very, very close, like best friends. But I cannot understand. I know when you are about 11 years old, 12 years old, 13, 14, you don't really like to talk with your parents. Why? Why is that? Why is that? How about you, Poto? Why you like to talk more with your friend about problems as with your parents? Why?
When a big problem, I will talk with my parent.
Okay, a big problem. It's clear, a big problem. If it's really a big problem, then yes. But sometimes problems start small. And then this problem gets bigger and bigger and bigger. And then same as example, when I remember it as my dad, they say, my dad always said, why do you come to me only when the head burns already? Can you understand the head burns? That means the head burns is a talking when it's already big problem. Why you not come when the problem is still small? You understand what I mean? Same as example. Okay, I cannot talk about myself, but I not talk, how I can say that. Some of you can hide very well. And parents, mother and father, not can really see there is a problem. Because you have the smiling face, you have the mask, but inside it is everything broken. And I think parents can also help there. They should also help there. Same, I have student. I tell an example. Okay, if what third one question or M, can I ask you something?
Yes.
What is when a friend, when you see as example a friend like write on the Facebook or on Live Messenger, I want to die, I feel dead, I want to die. How do you feel when you see that? If a friend write like that. What make you feel that? What do you think? If you see a friend write like that on the line as example, do you think it's serious or it's just a joke?
Joke.
You say it's a joke. I think it depends on how old someone is and sometime parents or sometime even friends not how I can say this in the best way, not think enough. Same, I just have a live message open, but I'm not sure who is it. This girl, she writes, I don't want to live any longer. I want to die. Make me feel serious because the girl is young and in the age what you would like to have a boyfriend or a girlfriend and maybe something works wrong in the family. And I think it's like, help me. And I think when I remember my time, when I was young, I also not spoke with my dad about problems. And I jumped one time, how I can say this in the best way. I came in this situation, what I said, I don't like any longer. I like to die. But I think if I had speak with my father that time, he could help me. When you sad or something, do you have to speak with do you can speak with someone?
Yeah,
you have to. You can speak with your mom or with your dad. Or do you more feel like you like to speak with your friends?
with my parents.
With your what? Okay, with your parents. Yeah, I think communication with the parents is very important, because parents can help you mostly, because there is no closer band between family and friends. Friends come and go. You will have many, many friends in your life, but they come and go, but family never goes. Okay. What is the best way to be good, to be a good friend to someone? What is the best way? What do you understand? What is friendship for you? Let's see. Third.
Yes.
What is a real friendship? What do you understand by real friendship?
I don't know how to explain.
Give an example. Try to make an example. What is a real friend?
Helping each other.
Help each other. I think there's a good talking about a real friend. Don't let each other down. Do you know the meaning of that? Who can understand let me down? Third, can you understand let me down?
Yeah.
Okay. So don't let each other down. Okay. Good. Enough psychological talking. This we start. Now we have 27, 3 minutes. Okay, we have no 3 minutes. Okay. Listen, then read and choose the correct answer. When the boys say straight, it means normal, great, perfect, pretty. Ah, okay. No, this we make next time. Then we must listen again. Okay. Good. Okay. So what I hear yesterday in school, no, day before yesterday, I was at school. I've been talking with teacher Damschott, and on yesterday I was in school too, because I was on duty. And I hear the points are all finished, right? Did you get the points already about other subjects? Third?
Yes.
Did you get the points already about math, about Thai, about science? Mikanae leo mai? Maybe, yeah. Yeah, okay, no problem. Okay, good. Okay, I wish you everybody a good afternoon. And tomorrow, I always go online at 1 o'clock. If you're bored, you can join. If you're busy or like relax, no problem. And if you not see us tomorrow, we see us on Monday. So I wish you everybody a good afternoon. Let me make this close. Okay. I wish you everybody a good afternoon, and I see you everybody on Monday again. Okay.
Thank you, teacher.
Goodbye. Thank you.
Goodbye, teacher.
Goodbye, everybody. Goodbye.